When I was in the third grade, I thought that I was gay, cause I could draw, my uncle was, and I kept my room straight. I told my mom, tears rushing down my face, she's like, Ben, you've loved girls since before pre-K. Sure. Yeah, I guess she had a point, didn't she? Bunch of stereotypes all in my head. I remember doing the math, like, yeah, I'm good at Little League. A preconceived idea of what it all meant. But those that like the same sex have the characteristics. The right-wing conservatives think it's a decision. And you can be cured with some treatment and religion. Man-made rewiring of a predisposition, playing God. Oh nah, here we go. America the brave, still fears what we don't know. God loves all his children, it's somehow forgotten. But we paraphrase a book written 3,500 years ago.
Papa,
I don't know.
And I can't change. Even if I tried, even if I wanted to. And I can't change, even if I tried.
So exclusive, $100 for a pair of shoes. I would never hoop in. Look at me, look at me. I'm a cool kid. I'm an individual, yeah, but I'm part of a movement. My movement told me be a consumer, and I consumed it. And told me to just do it. I listened to what that swoosh said. Look at what that swoosh did. See, it consumed my thoughts. Are you stupid? Don't crease them, just leave them in that box. Strangled by these laces, laces. I can barely talk. That's my air bubble, and I'm lost. We are what we wear, we wear what we are. But see, I look inside the mirror, big deal that tricked us all. Will I stand for change? Will stay in my box? These Nikes help me to find the sign to take mine. Oh. Return to the back, get up what it is, what it is, what it is, what it is. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Fresh out, push up, walk it.
Here we go back, this is the moment.